On this day, April 16th, 2018, the sun is shining, the birds are chirping, and everyone is having a great day. Well, except for Dash. Her cat got out, she forgot to make her coffee, and she didn't get enough sleep. She's on her way to pick up her first Uber passenger of the day, Faith, who is also in a rush and having a bad day as well.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Off to Rosa?
Yeah, can you please hurry? Okay. I'm in such a rush right now.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Because of previous events that have happened earlier today, Dash is continuing to rise up her ladder. Faith's comments are not helping.
Wait, what road are you taking? Don't take I-4. The traffic is terrible right now.
Ma'am, I am very familiar with this road. I was born and raised here. I know the quickest way.
Dash needs to take a pause and regroup before she says something to the customer she'll regret.
Oh my god. Please just listen to me. You're making me so late right now.
Look, Faith, I'm pretty familiar with this road. Don't worry, you'll be there on time.
Okay, whatever.
At this point, maybe Dash should use advocacy to tell Faith that she should trust that she knows where she's going, because bringing this to her attention might make her understand where Dash is coming from.
Faith, if you'd really like to get to your destination on time, I believe it is best that you listen to me, because I am an experienced Uber driver.
Okay, whatever. I've lived here all my life. I know where we're going. I would just appreciate it if you could get me where I need to be on time.
Dash has finally reached the top of her ladder with Faith following close behind. The only thing that can make this work for Faith is if she had to call another Uber driver, because she's in such a rush right now.
If you don't like the way I'm driving, I'll be more than happy to cancel your ride. And you can find yourself a new one.
No. No. Yeah. No, that's actually not going to happen, because I've had such a bad day. I'm so stressed out. You don't understand. Oh, me and my boyfriend, we got in the biggest fight today. My dog got out. Like, I'm having such a bad time. Like, I'm just really stressed out. I have no money. I have so many bills to pay. I'm just having a bad day, okay?
Listen, I'm sorry that you're having a bad day. I had a bad day earlier, but it's unreasonable for you to be acting like this. I'm just trying to get you to your destination on time. You need to calm down so I can get you there on time.
Now that Dash has used inquiry to understand where her customer is coming from, it's Faith's turn to empathize with her driver.
Okay, I understand. I was being so rude. I've just been having a bad day, okay?
It's fine. Don't worry about it. Look, we're pulling up to Rosen right now.
Oh, wow. Well, yeah. Thank you so much. That was
no problem.
Fast.
Have a good one, Miss Faith.
Thank you.
Be safe.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Did you see how when Dash and Faith both explained how they were feeling, they were able to come to an understanding, down from their ladders, and work things out? That is what we call the reflection.